And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined by Lee Dixon in the commentary position, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek, as always. Pleasure to be here. I have to say, the atmosphere is fantastic in here, and I'm anticipating a really good game today. Hopefully, we won't be disappointed.
He's in behind. And thumped away. N'Golo Kante. And he takes it on, and able to get a body in the way. Put in by De Bruyne. Fisted clear. Firing it towards goal. And good work to deny the chance. Corner awarded. And now the delivery. Can he get them in front? Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long, what do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you. So as defenders normally stand off him, and then he's got more time to pick the pass he wants, and he normally finds the best one.
Beautifully timed. De Bruyne. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Is it going to be Firmino? Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
It's a perfect challenge. There to take it away. Benzema. It's a stunning save by Alphonse Areola.
Well, they have to make the pressure count, they really do. The atmosphere here is like an extra man.
Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. Benzema. Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get their due reward.
Well, here's the replay, Derek, and defenders must defend. They have plenty of time and opportunity to clear this ball, and they've really messed up here.
The opening goal of the game, then. Excellent challenge. Mendy. Griezmann. Well, they might be onto something. Oblak, no difficulties there. Jonathan Klaus. And providing width. Well, possibilities in the centre. Couldn't quite hang on. It comes to absolutely nothing. Griezmann. Benzema. Well, he's lost the ball. Wasteful again in possession. Beautifully disguised ball. It could be the big moment for him. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Pogba. Not a good pass. I must say, this looks promising. And in with a real chance. In it goes!
Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Oh,
nice work to get past his opponent.
Can he take the chance? Griezmann.
Well, they get the ball once more.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession. If you don't control the ball in midfield, it's very difficult to have enough of the ball to create chances for your strikers, and really has been a dominant performance.
Walker.
Wijnaldum.
Really good high press.
Firmino. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper and the danger averted.
Put in by De Bruyne. But fisted away by the goalkeeper.
And that shot from seemingly miles out, close.
Well, he got too much space and he thought, why not? Why not shoot from here?
Pozuelo.
And at the back post, waiting is Griezmann. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Jorginho Wijnaldum. And room now out on the flank.
The cross played over. And work to do defensively.
And they've won possession again. Not the pass he had in mind.
Conte.
On to Benzema.
Long way out this.
And with the goalkeeper. Alphonso Davies.
Wonderful challenge. And a throw-in coming up.
The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte.
He'll take this on.
No problems for Alphonse Areola. Alphonso Davies. Opportunity in the wide area.
De Bruyne. A chance to eat into their lead.
Well, they're going to be very cross with themselves because that was a wasted opportunity.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. De Bruyne. Antoine Griezmann in position at the far post. Punched away. Now Paul Pogba.
De Bruyne. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
It should be!
Well, an example of a
chance, maybe.
Well, they can keep possession of it now.
And Benzema making a more than decent run. It's a high-level tackle. Brilliant.
A delicious piece of skill. Benzema takes it forward now.
Oh, it's mischievous. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
Elects to go short.
Benzema waiting. Well, the header, but a comfortable save for the goalkeeper.
Yeah, he has to do better than that. I could have saved that, Derek. Well, there's just no cohesion, Derek, in this defence, and they're taking full advantage. They're creating so much from midfield, and the forwards are having a half-decent day as well.
Rashford. How about the cross? Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Promising attack, this.
He's in behind.
Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. De Bruyne. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Plattered away. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Rashford. A very effective challenge put in. And a goal kick will be next. Benzema. Giving the ball away. Credit to them for winning back possession. Well, totally confused his opponent. De Bruyne. Karim Benzema. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Difficult to stop him. Benzema waiting. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. Able to get his body in the way. De Bruyne. Firing it in. Unable to find the back of the net, and still a lot of work ahead of them here.
Well, he pumped.
Oh, a big mistake. In it goes to alter the arithmetic and give them hope that they can turn this round. Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. N'Golo Conte. Klaus. Rashford. Firmino. Oh, in with a chance. It's opened up for him. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. It didn't happen for them. Can they hit on the break? And take it away. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Walker. Wijnaldum now. Benzema. De Bruyne at the ready. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Ten minutes left for play in this match. Well, they're attacking, but time is the great enemy. Couldn't quite hang on. Into the goalkeeper's grateful grasp, but the second time of asking. But first time around, it was a good deal more complicated.
Yeah, it was a fabulous save initially. He gets the ball in the...
This could be it! Was an important piece of defending. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Can they take advantage of the situation? What a perfect ball now. How about this? Oh, a goal! That levels it in the closing phase of this game. Goals are plenty. 2-2.
Goal for the visitors. Number 11, Antoine Griezmann.
And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Harvey Barnes, and it's a quality pass. Wijnaldum. De Bruyne. Beautifully timed.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Read it well. They cannot be separated here, and it's... Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Not a promising-looking attack, but comes to nothing in the end. Might be a chance here. And he clears it out of harm's way. And he takes it away. Nice switch of play. They've given it away. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it petered out. Griezmann. Well read to put an end to that attack. Well, the referee not too happy with the challenge and blows for a free kick. Here it is now, a substitution. Pogba must take the lead here, and they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? He continues his run. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Slipshod passing. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And he could cash in. Will he? Something to worry about here. Well, not quite the result he was hoping for with that shot. Close, though. And we will have just one additional minute. Everyone so frightened to make a mistake at this juncture. Half... Well, underway again, the second period of extra time. Who's going to prevail here? Alphonso Davies. Well, the defending needed to be a bit more switched on than that. It is to be a throw-in. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Griezmann. Here's Salah. Now Paul Pogba. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Throw-ins given. Karim Benzema.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Well, foul play, says the referee. Rashford. Now, Eder Militao. Griezmann. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Well, 5 minutes remaining in this, the second period of extra time. And the danger's still on.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
So the current scoreline, 4-2.
Number two, Paul Pogba.
Roberto Firmino getting the ball forward. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Crucial block from Varane. A glorious chance. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked and rightly punished. Schoolboy stuff.
And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Alert defending. And Mohamed Salah now. The referee blows for full time. Crucial block from Varane. A glorious chance. Oh, football finesse at its very best. You can't argue with that finish. And the danger's still on.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Pogba must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? And in with a real chance. It should be. Well, an example of a chance, maybe. Well, we always think we know exactly what we saw, but on these occasions... Benzema.
Well, there is the opening goal. The pressure finally telling, and they get the due reward.